Media did justice in the Jessica Lal case. It's great that the media did justice in the, going after Kalmari, going after Raja. These are wonderful things to do. But you know, there's always a possibility that there will be innocent people who will be caught up in this. And I'll give you an example. About 6 months back or 7 months back, a couple of channels which will remain nameless went after R.K. Pachauri, for example. And I saw supers coming up saying, R.K. Pachauri, admit you're a crook. Why aren't you resigning? You're a, R.K. Pachauri exposed. Stuff like that. Now, as it happens, that the newspaper on whom all those accusations were based came up and said, we're sorry, we were wrong, we apologize. Right? Now what happens? On the channels, so if TV channels have destroyed his reputation over a period of 2 weeks here, I haven't seen any apologies. I haven't seen any retraction. I haven't seen bearing headlines on those same channels saying, we are sorry, Mr. Pachauri, actually you're not a crook. Or our own coverage exposed. You don't hear that. So that's why, and to my mind, it's great if you're punished, you're getting a couple of people who are guilty. But what happens if you're going after innocent people? And I'll give you another example. Take this entire Arushi murder case, right? Now, I frankly am, even today, I don't know what the truth of the matter is. And I perhaps we will never know what the truth of the matter is. But there are enough channels that have already called the father of this girl. They put questions on her character. They put questions on the character of the family. They put questions on and they said that her father is a murderer in cold blood and the mother is an accomplice to the murder. And they said it in the harshest, cruel